So, when you don't know what to do, what is it that you can do? I've always felt that you should do the thing that is set before you. What the heck is that? Maybe it's that thing that you've wanted to do, or that thing that you've needed to do, but you didn't have the time to do it. Well, now you do. I swear this is not a tongue twister. There's a lot of truth to this. So, how would I figure out what it is I'm supposed to do with this free time that I suddenly have? Well, I'm just going to share a couple of things that I do. I like to go to a really quiet place. I try to find a place to be alone. I realize it's really hard sometimes, especially when everybody's at home with you. Maybe go into the bathroom, shut the door. Hopefully, you have more than one bathroom in the house. If not, maybe the closet would be better. Just try to go somewhere where you can get completely alone for about 10 minutes. Bring a notepad, bring your smartphone open to the notes page, and then you want to get really quiet. You can close your eyes, you can take a deep breath, you can count from 1 to 5, 5 to 1, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, slowly. Just try to be really quiet. See if you can get to the place where all of the nervous chatter or the thoughts eventually taper off. It's going to take a few minutes. Now, if a thought does pop up, just acknowledge it, validate it, and let it flow away. Don't even worry about it. If it's a bad thought, so what? Let it go away. The most important thing is to get to the place where you are in between all of the thoughts. It is a clean slate, this place in between the thoughts. As Deepak Chopra once said, the place between the thoughts is the realm of pure potentiality, meaning it's not clouded by thoughts. You can make this space whatever you want it to be. So, what are you going to make it be? It's a space where anything can happen if you let it. I've spent a lot of my life trying to get to this place. It's not easy, but when you get there, it's amazing. So, if you can do that, spend a few minutes doing this or attempting to do this. If it doesn't work, come back and try it again in a couple of days. But when you get to the place where you think you are between the thoughts, which is really tricky because you're going to think, hey, I'm finally in between the thoughts, right? That's okay, let that thought go. Then write down what comes up. Or, ascribe it to your smartphone, however you want to do this. And when you finish, see if you can see any patterns to what you wrote down. Ask yourself what your gut is telling you. You could do this through meditation too, or prayer. Close your eyes. Ask yourself what your inner self is trying to tell you. If you do this every day for a week, I guarantee you're going to come up with something. And since we all have lots of free time right now, now's a great time to give this a try. So keep the faith, this too shall pass, and enjoy your space between your thoughts.